Austin Police Department's Ford SUVs have once again been pulled from service after carbon monoxide alarms went off overnight. But now the police chief says those alarms went off for some other reason, and he doesn't believe it's an issue with the repairs done by Ford. Courtney Schuneman found out how the mix-up could still impact the department's presence during a busy weekend.